officially day two of Shaky Beats, and this is my outfit. This is actually my favorite outfit of all 3 days. And so my Converse, obviously Converse. These are from Amazon. These are from Urban Outfitters, which I never even knew they made these type of like dance shorts. The top is from Forever 21. The bralette is from Victoria's Secret. The ears are from Etsy. And then the backpack is from, well, it's from Cracker Barrel, which is completely weird, but it's like a TY thing, so I'm sure if you like could find it on TY. And then this is just from like a craft store like Michael's, but I really love this outfit, and my voice is almost completely gone. Like this morning and last night it was gone, which is why I didn't really vlog at the end, but it's a little bit back, but it's gonna be gone later, so just bear with me. I'm sorry.
Nicole got a concussion. Some guy came up to her, not realizing, headbanging, and just elbowed her. Because she's so short, it's not her fault. But this guy just elbows her in the head, chomps teeth. Day two Shaky.
Head throbbing, but still fun.
Swinging in some baby swings.
Thank you! walls in the house of blues is to
Nicole.
Yes.
What's your favorite part about vlogging?
I love the fact that I'm able to film things like this and I can look back in years to come and, you know, remember the times with like my best friends. And to me, YouTube is more than filming and everything.
Hi guys.
Is more than just making videos. It's being able to film memories and look back on them, and I love doing it.
We love you. Love you. Love you.
Five more songs!
Love you.